I think there's something on the right here. This is not the last level. What are you doing? I never learn!
Superfrog!
Ready to play some Superfrog. There we go. We're gonna slide all around, and there's gonna be some difficult areas here. Some difficult, at least. Hey. Oh, yeah, we can get. Okay. We can actually. Wait. That was stupid. Can we at least get some more life? Can we? Okay, we can fly. I'm not taking that for now. Well, I shouldn't actually be able to die in the first few maps of this, I think. Normally, I don't do that. But it is possible. Extra life! Extra life! Know your secrets! You would literally just run into exit if you did that. Do I have that on my screen or not? Yeah, this is where things start to pick up really fast. Well, at least I know some secrets. I don't know all, but I know a lot of them. Oh crap. Extra life! That's actually very freaking useful. I think there's something on the right here. Right? Yeah, there is. Okay, this is already the second level. I actually have an idea for what to do already in the programming, so I need to complete this first. Just making a mental note myself right now. Oh, I think it can get down here, so, actually. Right? Yeah. Did it do that? It's normally dumb to go down here. Yeah, I can fly, so, yeah. Hey! That was literally on point with when I took it versus when I should need it. Can I get back up? Maybe. You can't do it without, then that is a good choice. Normally you should jump to left. What? Okay, what? When you jump left and right, you actually get further? That is news to me. Don't ever freaking do that again. Yeah, I know. Normally, this is a difficult area. For one simple fact, if you get hit while you do that, you get thrown into nothingness. Come on, come on. Whee! Now we go. Yeah, that's normally not a good idea. This can be a little slippery, just a tiny bit. I think there's something on the right here. Damn it! I knew it. I knew it. I had to get past it. Problem is, can I get back again? I think that's too far. Actually, I think that's too far. If I can get to fly. Yeah, let's get that life instead. I could actually have used both. I want to, when it goes that way, you should go that way. I did it the wrong way around. When it went away from me, I did it. I think. Right? I was just, nah. Damn it. Oh well. That was the life lost. Which I could actually have used very, very much so. Oh yeah, we can't fly or anything. We can now. I could have avoided that like an hour before. I actually think you can. Am I wrong? No, this is not the right place. Okay. Okay, shoot. Shoot. Thank you. Okay, okay, okay. Move it, move it. I don't think there's anything here. No, there's not. I think you can get shoot and fly up here. Hey! Okay, so it stopped. Whenever I flew, it actually stopped from moving. I had a lot of issues with that last time. This time... How am I gonna get that? Like that. Let's avoid that. Oh, yeah, I don't know if I should have avoided that. I'm almost done in this level anyway. Hey, shoot. Oh no. Okay, This is the area I... No. I can't do this. It's nope. Yeah, I normally get hit by either of those. Or one of those. Whatever the correct English is. I think there's something here. Yeah. A lot of points and all my power-ups. If I didn't have it. So, nice. Is that the last level already? Is that just... Was this only the second or the last? I think this is the last, actually. Oh! Oh yeah, that's the inn. I normally get hit by that shit. I don't think there's anything here actually. Normally there ain't. Do I need to open? I normally get hit by that, yes. Yes, not that, that I really needed it, but why not? Means I can do this. Normally, when there's stuff like that, you are gonna die. That's very close on death. Should I leave this? Sometimes I'm gonna... Hey! Oh yeah, hey! Oi, oi, oi. It's gonna shoot. No. Yeah, this is gonna allow me to go out now. There's plenty of coins in the in ice world anyway. Yep, I need to get. Hey, can I jump fly? Yeah, I can. I need to go down here. This is a very, very, very funny place. That's next to life and whatever that thing is. And there's time. I have never seen time before. Because you don't get extra time normally in the game. Like that. What do you actually get time? Extra time from... Hey! I always get it by those. I haven't learned anything. I can see it from... I could see in an hour ago I would get hit by that. Okay, move on, move on. Okay, I'm almost done, so... This is not the last level. Whoa! What are you doing? I couldn't prevent that. What the hell? Why did I get hit by that? move on. Nope, apparently not. So, don't go down now. Yes. I can actually fly if I go down now, but it's most likely pure death. Right? It's most likely pure death. I knew that. Yeah, things are gonna fall onto my face here. Yeah, I knew that. I would rather take a hit by that than actually die. I never learn! That's it. Yeah. Let's not get hit by the thing in the game. And go back to it and get hit and nearly die. Like, why? The only reason I do this thing, I know it's a secret area that you can actually skip this part. If there's any, if you can fly or shoot, because I can't right now. Okay. It's like. Okay. Okay. Oh, well, I could still get it, but I know a hidden way that's actually open for that, just because I'm stupid. Right here. I need it to go. Come on. That way you're on the other side of it. Then here, you will not freaking fall. I'm gonna die like this. Why have I only get hit one time? I've gotten hit two times. What? Okay, this is the exit. I don't think there's an extra life on the other side. No, there's not. Okay. This could be actually have been the last level. Yeah, it is. Okay. Let's complete this one. Just because the moon level is gonna have. Is it 5 levels as well? I think it's 4 and then a boss. And this one is only 1 level, so. This is actually a. What do you call it? This is actually a. What do you call it? When a game is within a game. And you lose life. Like no freaking tomorrow. Oh my god! Two times die already. So. Hey. Okay, now I should be doing fine. Wow, that was stupid. Losing 3 lives on this. Freaking level I normally don't lose much lives on, if any at all. Wow, that's stupid. I think those. Oh, one up. Thank you. I can really use that. Okay, can they take more damage than they normally do? No. I just normally pre-fire them. Okay, I can't actually shoot here. Yeah. just do like that. And not move. And after this, I'm gonna instantly get attacked by crap things. And I should actually shoot them before they shoot. They're dangerous. I could actually use another life. Oh, it's ladybirds now. I killed them off screen. And planes is gonna come above from a behind at some point. Maybe not after this. Nope, not yet. I could actually use the next life. No, they disappear so freaking fast! Oh yeah, this is what's gonna kill me. If I don't watch out. Yes, one up. I think I got it. Yes! I lost 3 lives in 1 minute or something. Okay, this is actually also a picture I wanted to draw back in the days. And just... Oi! All the time! Oi, you didn't hit me this time! Down there is a troll. There's 5 lives, and maybe 7. I think, yeah, that... What happened?